This was the one that with the vegetables, the potato, the onion and the carrot, I think. Let's have a look.
No, the carrot wasn't on that one.
Yeah, it was.
What? The carrot was. Oh, it's the potato thing.
Safety.
I got me again.
Oh, I missed you. Sorry.
Get him.
I'm trying. Yeah, now we've got the onion. Oh no, it's the carrot. Oh, it must be different each time, I guess. Oh no, that was a bad move. No!
Oh,
look,
it's so close!
I know, I should have done that, but I just lost my concentration and that was it. Oh, careful! Are you okay?
That was really, really tough. I died.
Well, sit down then. I was close to getting this guy, but I didn't.
The last time you did.
Last time I was close, but I didn't actually get it. What have I done?
One life.
Last life.
I hope you do it. Because you only got one life. I'm gonna catch you.
I got him! Yay!
Hey, goody, goody, booty, goody. This is for easier.
Yay, we got a boss. Taking names.
Oh, we got one star, but we only need to get
some. Oh, we only got a great D. But we defeated the boss, so we're happy.
Yay, but I didn't get them, Dad. You got them.
You helped a little.
Yeah. I'm shooting the potato a little bit, huh?
Yeah, you was. And then you fell over. Because you was standing up on the chair. Yay! Oh, that put a ladder down, steps down out there, so we can go down now.
Yay, because it didn't have steps.
Yeah.
Oh, now there's a coin there.
Oh, yeah. Can you see what the coin has to say? Alright, he's not going to put his money in the bank, apparently. Because the devil probably controls it. Alright. There's a boat.
Another one.
Oh, this is another boss. You wanna fight another boss?
Oh no, that's a shark.
A shark? I don't recall seeing a shark, but let's have a look then.
I'm right. The timer's there.
Yeah, that means it's loading. Here's a real high class. Oh, it's the two frogs. Oh, Nelly! Oh! Oh, watch out for them. They've got all of those. Oh, you can shoot them, that's good. Oh no!
I got my me! Kill me!
Oh, sorry, I couldn't. He was too far away from me.
Juice. I hope you can feed them, but they're going to team on you, Daddy, because they're going to, one of them is going to be on the back.
Yeah, I think one switches sides, doesn't it? It makes it much harder than this guy now. Oh.
Oh, look at them. You're very close.
Yeah, we did okay. Come on, get your controls, but we have to try again. Don't go too close to them, James, because they just keep hitting you. You have to stay away from them and jump their things and then duck.
How do we duck?
You pull down. See?
Oh no, I died! You got me!
You did. Okay, now it's much harder.
Yeah, there's two of them now.
Yeah, but there's
all. Behind the teaming up.
Yes, I did it.
You got one. You got them.
Yeah, I defeated them. That's two bosses we've got now. That's pretty cool.
Now I'm going to be on an even higher level.
An even higher level?
Me.
Oh.
You know, like they was on the boat. They was on the boat.
Yeah,
now where
are
we going now?
Oh, I'm just going to go have a look at what this fish has to say here. Begone, spirits. Oh, wait, you're real. I was about to hit you with the old parry move. That's how you deal with ghosts around here. Only a nitwit tries shooting someone who ain't really there. Speaking of not being places, would you fellas mind moving on? You're spooking a fish. A fish is fishy. How crazy is that? You're spooking the fish. Okay, so I just wanted to double check. So you have to parry ghosts. That's not a boss, that's a level. Let's go have a look up here instead. See if we can find the boss, because we seem to be having more luck.
What did that map say? Oh,
we can't get up there yet. We'll have to. I think we'll have to complete this level in here, or at least one level. We can try this, but I think it's going to have ghosts, and I think it. We can't shoot them, so we'd have to double jump at them to defeat them. We'll have a look. I don't think we'll get very far, but we'll see.
Good day for us. Well done.
There you go. Oh, watch out for the ghosts.
You're right.
Oh. No. Yeah, you can't shoot them. Oh. Wait, it's a... Okay, ghosts kill you in one shot, apparently.
This match will get red hot.
So you have to double jump at them. It's not easy, so...
Oh,
you
got, we both got him. I want to get one, Daddy!
You have to jump twice. You have to hit the jump button two times when you're about to hit it. Are we dying? Because we're leaving that one for you. I'll just get them all, okay?
Good day for us. Well done. And
begin. I need to stay in bottom.
Yeah, well done. Oh, I see. It's not because they're getting us. If we let them get to the cup, then that's game over.
Oh,
if they reach this middle bit here, then we lose.
They reach that middle bit.
Yeah, so we have to stop them before they reach it. To make it in time to put all of them. Oh, I did it.
There's three more.
Well, you can try by all means, but if you miss and they reach the cup, then it's game over. So I'm going to try and get them all too.
Yeah, because if they reach the cup,
oh, and these are getting faster now with the hats on. Did you see that little one with the hat on? Look, Kiwi, it comes. They're very fast. Yeah, watch out for that one.
It was me.
Yay, we did it.
We got all the ghosts until we got in there.
Yeah.
Oh, there was a ghost in there. There's a ghost in there.
Yeah. I'm known as the legendary Chalice. Pleased to meet you. They were searching for magic and they got trapped by the ghosts. And they're going to give us a magic present.
Magic present?
Yeah, that's what they said. A magic gift.
Magic gift?
Yeah.
Wow.
Ding, 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 ding. Yay, we unlocked a new super. Okay, we have to equip it.
What?
So, oh, we have a shot bee. No, no, that's just a bee. So, you need to go on the super, this one, yeah.
Super?
This one. Yeah, and then press green, and then pick that number one.
Okay.
The first one. Just what? Press green on it. Yeah, press A. Okay, now press red, B, to go back. Alright, that's it. Now we have the super equipped.
And how do we get out?
Press red again. Alright, so what did that do? That, it gave us a super, but I don't think it unlocked anything more for us to do. Yeah, no, we can't get. Why can we not get up there then? We did everything around this way, I thought. No, you're going that way, are you? Alright, we're going to have to... Oh, there's a boss here. In this tree. Yeah, but we didn't defeat it. Maybe we can now? Should we try?
No.
No? Should we go in the shop, see if we can buy something? Maybe we can buy an upgrade. Yeah, the three bullet upgrade. That's what I'm thinking. Oh. Spread. Short range with great damage. Maybe we keep close to the target. Yeah, that's the spread there. See this?
Oh, that's the three ones.
Yeah. So you have to move to it on yours if you want to buy it. It's this one. And you have to press green to buy it. And I will buy it too.
I'll get
it. Yeah, beat again. Boy.
That's what he did on the video.
Yeah.
And he said, boy.
He said, boy.
Yeah, when it closed.
Right.
Oh, what do I say?
We have to equip it now. So, you want to go on this one, the second one?
Which one? The first one?
No, the second one.
This one.
Yep. And then choose the three-way. Yep. And then that's it. Go back. Alright, we're gonna have to do a level, James. We're gonna have to, or we're gonna have to try and defeat this boss.
I want to do a level.
Okay. We didn't get very far on this, but let's see. We know we have a three-way bullet shooter, I think.
Yes, yeah, so now we can.
I think it's gonna be red to shoot that. Oh no. It's not. It's. You have to press that button there. I wasn't looking. James, okay. It's blue to shoot, but you have to press the bumper button to change your gun. Yeah, that's it. You have it now. The bosses that you defeat sometimes.
Yeah, but did you see that blue one that we couldn't defeat? The blue one we couldn't defeat was not good.
Was it?
Oh wait, I need to go now. Excuse me, I wasn't going.
Hey. You went straight into it.
Oh no.
Oh, James, you're gonna die. I saved you and dead myself.
Oh no, I'm not. Oh, I didn't make it. We both just went at the same spot.
Yeah.
Oh, my store kind of burned a little bit. Yeah, yours kind of. Oh, jump on them.
No, jumping on them does not hurt them. Jumping on them will just kill you, not them. You have to actually shoot them. Maybe you can parry them, but I'm not sure.
Oh,
you
got me. Of you, huh?
All right, we'll leave it there for today, shall we?
No, I just want to complete one more.
But we can't. We've been trying to. It's not working.